the second night of Five Nights at Freddy's, and I absolutely love this game. Too much jump scares, but I love it. Okay.
I want to play.
Just play for a second, then you'll do night two. Chica's already gone. It's 12 a.m. Oh my god. Yeah, I know, I made it to day two.
I won't talk quite as long with
Freddy. Oh, hello.
Freddy's here. Look at Freddy.
It's 1 a.m. and everybody else. I can do it. Let me see you. That was a close one. She would have jump scared in the first one.
Okay. Keith.
I don't know. Freddy's not gonna stay on your face. Wait till then, no! Bunny's not here, I think she's in the way. Yep, there she is. In the door open. Chica's still there. Pizza! No pizza for you. Oh my god. There's the door and she's moving. She might be deadly. Yeah, she's there, okay? Chica's still in the.
Maybe there's a.
Freddy, let's see. Where's still there? I'm running low on power.
It's 2 a.m.
It's 2 a.m. I'm running out low on power. Oh my god, oh my god. Go away, bunny! It's 3 a.m. Come on, please. I'm living on a. Gonna sleep, okay.
Lady's getting a dickin' noise.
That means that bunny is here. Yep, she's still there.
It's 3 a.m.
Okay, we can open the door. Chica's gone. I think she's gone in the kitchen, actually. Bonnie.
It's 3 a.m.
Oh my god, Bonnie. Where is she? Bonnie's gone. Chica's still in the same position. Where's Bonnie? Find Bonnie. Chica, door's open.
4 a.m. It's 4 a.m.
And find Bonnie. Open the door. It's 4%. I swear to God. Please, 10 to 5. Nope. The power's ended. I'm not gonna make it. It's still 4 a.m. Forget it. I'm getting jump scared. Okay, if I do you take. For God's sake! I was like, give it to me! And then Freddy comes and ruins it all.
It was in the
end. Okay, let's just do it one more time and if I fail.
Thank you for the game and make it your art.
Because that's what he does. Let's continue night two. And let's see, if we finish this night, I will be so happy immediately.
This is the same one.
I don't begin with a 100, I begin with a 99, and now I have a
7, 12.
Alright.
12 a.m. Oh, Bunny's gone. Guys, Chica and Bunny are gone already. Oh my god, what is going on?
That was the first one.
Why is this so hard? Let's do it. Oh, Chica's in the bathrooms. Don't worry, I'm not saying your personal business. Yep, we can close the door. Open them. Let me see. Chico, still there. Nice. Oh, good little chicken. Good little chicken. Good little chicken. Oh my, good little chickens. Oh my god. Stop saying good little chickens. I'm scared. I'm sorry. She's there. Don't jump scare me. No. It's 1 AM of the second night. Closing the doors on. The thing is, when I used to play this, I used to do it in 2A and 2B. Now I don't, because then I would just waste power. She's moving. Hello. She's still there. She's still there to hunt me. No. She can. Bonnie, stop haunting me. I think she's moved. The thing that I really hate about Bonnie, why don't she just peek through the window? Stay, please. I can do this. 3 hours. She's in. She's thinking of the wrong bee. Foxy is coming! What? It's night two! How is Foxy coming? She's still there. Foxy is coming! For God's sake, Foxy! Foxy! Foxy is fucking coming for me. Yeah, okay. She's coming down the vent, I see. He's still there!
How did Foxy move?
Money glow power, guys. Oh my god, chicken moves. You chicken, it's always 4 AM! It's always 4 AM! It always ends at 4 AM! I like that little melody, but Freddy doesn't like me. The thing that I don't scream, but in my heart it's like beating so hard in this part. Now, how can Foxy come on 2 AM? Comment down below and say how can Foxy come, and if it did happen to you, just tell me. And I'll see you later.